Fibromas of tendon sheath tend to occur in young or middle-aged adults. They occur more frequently in males than females. They are uncommon and benign lesions. Clinically, they are firm nodules affecting usually the fingers or elsewhere in the upper limb and occasionally the knee. As the name indicates, fibromas of tendon sheath are attached to the tendon sheath or the tendon. They are well circumscribed lesions, lobulated, and usually less than 3 centimeters in diameter. The treatment for fibroma of tendon sheath is surgical excision, but in 5 to 10% of cases, they may recur. Histologically, fibromas of tendon sheath are composed of bland fibroblasts and myofibroblasts. The cellularity is variable. If they are cellular, then there is an accompanying increase in the mitotic activity. The cells show pink staining cytoplasm and tapering nuclei, and occasionally bizarre tumour cells may be seen. Another useful diagnostic feature is the presence of dilated and slit-like blood vessels. This is a low power view of a fibroma of tendon sheath. You can appreciate two things. First, the lesion has a rather lobulated appearance. And secondly, you can see that there is variable cellularity. And towards the left of the picture is a dilated blood vessel. This is a higher magnification of an area of low cellularity. And in this area where the cellularity is increased, you can see the fibroblasts and myofibroblasts. And the cells have tapering nuclei and somewhat eosinophilic cytoplasm. And in this part of the lesion, you can see the slit-like blood vessels.